for your participation. The proposal of this session is to talk about some typical tango rhythmic patterns. We've chosen four for you, and we have the privilege to have you with us so we can put in music the rhythmic patterns. So I think that to start understanding and digesting these rhythmic patterns, it's important to define them. And if you are happy, after each definition, I will mark the compass or the tempo, and then Pablo will put the pattern on it. So the first one is what we call marcato in quattro or marcato in four. And marcato means marked, stressed, or emphasized. So as you know, in tango it's 4-4, so we have four beats each bar. And actually, marcato involves the note is really well and distinctively played. So it's a very strong actuation, and it's a feeling of walking, of movement. I just put like the tempo, and then if you're happy with the marking. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Convention that we are playing four bars only, like okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, for the next ones. The next one is marcato in dos. So it's about keeping the same intention in marcato in four, but the beats 2 and 4 are less marked than the beats 1 and 3. And
that's
yeah,
not a
you
real,
can
a real silence.
Yeah, a real silence.
2 to 4, it's not a real silence like
yeah.
It's right in the screen.
Yeah, sometimes it's very nuanced.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. If you can put the marcato in this.
Okay.
Can we maybe just try to put two bars for marcato in quattro and two bars marcato
yes.
in two? So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello.
That's fine. Okay.
Somebody can cut that song?
The meeting?
What
the
is that? It's something, it's going with me, but
yeah,
no, it's very weird.
Like somebody who has the phone on or watching YouTube.
No, it's a watch or very crazy.
Synced with the sound. Yes, yeah.
Ça suit le rythme.
Ouais.
Ça c'est l'intelligence artificielle. Vamos. 4 y 2.
Sí.
Okay.
Los dos.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. I think the difference you notice it actually. So here is the marcato space, and then the syncopa.
Yes, but
you can...
I will show in music with the melody because
okay
we can make for example.
Okay.
the meaning of the music change.
Okay, thank you. So the syncopy, the idea around the syncopy is to accentuate the offbeat. So there are many ways to do this. And in tango, we are talking about syncopa anticipada or syncopa a tierra. Mm-hmm. In anticipada, the offbeat is before the first beat of the bar. And for the second one, the offbeat is after the first beat of the bar. Mm-hmm. So we can maybe try some
this the syncope
syncopa tierra.
I call the Casio syncopa. Like in the keyboard, the Casio tone will be pero es très robótico.
Yeah.
¿No?
Yeah.
That in the screen.
In the screen it's. There's an arrangement before.
The syncope is the first time anticipated.
Yeah, and it's not precise, I think, in tango. It's taken from somewhere. It's really the syncope. It's a feeling. Mm-hmm. It's not science.
Yes.
It's not measure. But the first beat is.
Yes, the first beat.
Yes. Is the first beat. But before or after, we are somewhere. Mm-hmm. Yes. Last one, very nice one. Tres, tres, dos. This. Idea of putting the beats in three groups. One group of three, if we divide the bar in eight beats, so the first three beats is a block, the second three beats of block is a block, and the third and the last two beats are a block. So we have two blocks of beats, and we are accentuating the first note or the first beat of the first bar, the first beat of the second bar, and the first beat of the third bar. So if we put it like 1, 2, 3, 4. So the second strong beat is an off beat actually. So if I just try to mimic what he's doing, it's something like if I have it to do it robotically, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4 divided in two, it means 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the accents will be in 1, 3. I don't know what is the
tango that Ahmed choose Comme, faut is perfect because the melody are in 3-3-2. Very, very clear.
And there we have some actuation that also for the other beats. So it's not, we can find another recording, it's just the strong beats that are played. Not all the beats between.
No. We it's impossible to sing un, dos, tres, con, dos, tres. No.
Yes.
3-3-2 is 3-3-2.
Yeah.
Chak, 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 chak. It's a we come back to the milonga. It's exactly a milonga. Tango is milonga.
So now that we have an idea about the four, maybe you have something to say about these patterns.
So I have an exercise for Pablo.
I think he'd be surprised because he was not prepared.
You can imagine he sent me that from WhatsApp.
And it was not with this version, actually.
What?
Yeah, what's this? So, yeah, the idea here is to combine.
I just wanted to ask, did you see tango part? It's tango tango, like it, all these patterns. It's not in milonga, not in waltz. It's in like tango.
Tango. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
In waltz, no, because waltz is three times. There's no waltzes in four times. Maybe you can make a waltz in five times, but not in four times.
So here he's still talking about tango.
Tango.
Yeah.
It's a tango festival. Okay.
Otherwise, it would have been a waltz festival.
A waltz festival.
Yeah. Two festival a year.
Una milonga festival. No,
no way.
Okay, we
a very naive representation, actually, just to feel the patterns. In the legend, you'll find some information like when it's an upbeat, it's dark, it's black, and the stars are supposed to be the steps. So maybe we can experiment this later on. And in each block, you'll find four bars, just to mimic the phrase, because there are sixteen bars. And as you can see in the first block, we are marcato in cuatro. Second bar we have cinco bar. The third block we have marcato in dos. Fourth, tres, tres, dos. And what is new in the last fours are the what we call the cadence or the cadencia. So musicians are here, so with respect to them, I give two types of cadencias I know, the rhythmical ones and the melodical ones. And they are supposed to be played at the end of a phrase or a block or a section of music. So sometimes, like when you listen to Lorenzo, they're playing and at the end, they're piano. So this could be a cadencia. So the exercise for Pablo is to play this thing. Marcato in cuatro, sincopa, marcato in dos, tres, tres, dos, marcato in dos, with, sorry, friends, with cadencia. I know. And I took just some patterns. We can find it in some tangos. We can listen actually to Así se baila el tango, and it's the same, like the sixth and the eighth. It's marked like this, like two syncopas. And then just playing the strong beats of the first and third bar, third tempos, and then there's a cadencia at the end. It could be into beats or more. Okay, so your challenge is to play all of these things.
Yes. What's the difference between six and eight?
No. Same.
It's the same.
Yes.
Okay, got it. Thank you. Okay, we're starting with marcato in cuatro.
Okay, with the last tempo, the last beat,
yes.
One, the first. Okay.
I will accent the stars.
Yeah,
because it's important. In the very, very old tango, we find, but later is 1, 2, 3, 4. It's yes. The spirit of tango is that. In jazz, is the opposite. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Exactly the opposite.
Do you want me to mark the tempo or you?
If you want.
Yes. Go.
Oh no.
Go to the second one, and then if you can put one after the other, so it as it's
yes, the,
if it's
the
a
second,
piece.
The second one for
no,
me
no.
is that because that is a syncopa.
Yeah. But it's there's two in the thing.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
It is a
syncopa.
Yeah. Ah.
Yeah.
Is that?
Yes.
Voilà. More or less.
Yes, it's fine. The third.
The third. Marcato en dos.
Marcato en dos. At the end.
Okay, is nothing like the three with the cadence?
Yes.
Okay.
And one beat of one beat
okay.
Silent. Yeah.
Okay.
It's like syncopa, and the interesting part is the first beat and third beat that are only accentuated, and then there's some silence there. So the stars are supposed to be the same.
Yeah. It's a syncopa, but
see.
We don't have the.
Yeah, the thing
liaison, no?
Yeah, but the notations are not like musical ones, so
no.
You can interpret it as you.
And that is the same.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
That's it.
I think every version of Comme il faut, more or less, are all these elements. For example, see,
yeah.
We talk about
yeah.
this piece of.
Yeah. Actually, there are two versions of 30 that are interesting. The first one is the Tarento one, mm-hmm. and second one is Aníbal Troilo. Tarento don't play the 3-3-2. Mm-hmm. He plays only marcato in cuatro, and Troilo plays both. Plays at the 3-3-2 and marcato after.
Yes.
If you're happy, we can put.
But there's an old version of they composed. It's very interesting.
Yeah.
With the song, it's very bad, but
yeah,
it's interesting to
yeah.
to know how they yeah. played in 1915.
Yeah. Yeah, was composed in 14.
Yeah.
What's the name of the composer? Comme, faut. Arolas.
Eduardo Arolas.
Yes. Eduardo Arolas. So maybe you can start with D'Arienzo, just see the difference, like just see if we can play this is low step. There's a cadencia there at the end. Go back to Troilo. So it's different.
So it's interesting to note that this is the first recording of Aníbal Troilo. The first recording of his orchestra is Comme, faut, Tinta Verde.
Yes, two the same day. Yeah. Yeah, they used to record the same day. Two or three
he
songs
was,
depending on the musicians.
He was 18 years, I think. 18 years old.
Yeah.
He's from 1940.
Yeah. Yeah. So these are some main differences we can find if we listen to this early. It's tres dos, but it's less marked than Troilo and Darío.
You can put the Troilo here.
Troilo, yes.
Yes. So, yes, there are the important is the bass.
Yeah.
The violins made the 3-3-2 because it's the melody. But the rhythm, the real tempo is trum 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 trum.
Yeah, it's marcato.
Marcato.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, but we noticed the tres terzos for Tarento. We don't notice the tres terzos. We have marcato clear.
Yes.
Yes, it's really very clear.
Yeah, but the 3-3-2 is the violins who play that and the bandoneon.
Yeah, yeah.
The
melodic instruments.
Double bass and the piano are boom 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 boom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe we can. Listen to Comme, faut played by our friend Pablo, and then just try to notice the motifs or the patterns we've seen there.
Yeah, can you put the first
one?
Page? This. Yes, but I will play.
Yes.
These forms. I will improvise.
Okay.
What is it?
Thank you.
recognize the different situations. It's very clear. It's a rhythmic tango. It's very easy to change.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which makes a rhythm in bandoneon is marcato, so right hand or
left? Left. Well, no. Here I play the melody with the right and the rhythmic with the left. But you can make marcato with both.
Actually, I love your music, so I put it. I think that maybe another tango or.
Yeah, I can play
a choclo
a very nice tango that I love. Very simple to show the elements.
Okay.
For example. Cut. No, because there are something different.
Okay.
How is it? Blanc.
The voice,
Different la jumba, for example, is from piano and bandoneon.
Yeah.
Without piano and bandoneon,
yeah,
it's very difficult to make a jumba.
Yeah.
It's a marcato. Without the rum, boom, it's impossible to make the effect of jumba. Claro. Horacio Salgan, he invented a kind of jumba inverted.
Yeah,
it's called the umpa umpa.
Yes. Very nice.
But I don't know if it's Salgan or De Lio, because it's a thing.
A guitar.
Very guitar, like a guitar technique.
Yeah.
It's like a reggae.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Bandoneon is beautiful to play reggae. It's like two guitars. Yeah. One? Yeah. It's like two guitarists. Yeah.
Okay. Actually, it's the end of what we are what we were proposing actually. So maybe you have some questions for Pablo or some ideas maybe to develop with him.
I think it's good if we can listen the all three versions of
Comme il faut, say, or another
Comme il faut, Comme il faut, Comme il faut, Comme il faut,
Comme il faut,
but
Comme il faut,
complete. It's 6-7 minutes. Or we can make
or
that.
Ten. Okay, let's go.
Or the Arolas version is.
Arolas, I don't have it.
In YouTube, no.
YouTube, maybe.
No, okay, well.
Yeah, maybe, but never got it.
We can listen almost Disarli et Troil.
I think I have it. But yeah, while listening, I look for it.
You know what I would like you to see again? If you could play that before you leave with all this. I don't know what charts, whatever they call it. And somebody with a torch could show what you're playing, pointing. You know what I mean? Before you play, you were following, it was done on the WhatsApp, it was sent on the WhatsApp.
The second slide.
Oh, you didn't have a standing there.
And then somebody with a torch could point.
Okay, I can
he's
do
playing this, now he's playing this.
Or you can do.
No.
Or we make a game like we raise our hands again.
Yeah, but it didn't do work.
Yeah.
I can do it.
Here or the.
The next slide.
Oh, yeah, but it was just an exercise.
It was nice. So. because
it was nice because you are seat.
We don't know what it means. It's just stars.
Actually, the stars, it's in the legend. It's so supposed to be the steps.
I have a question about those. The dancing steps. These are assuming this is like on beat, right?
Yes.
So then we could also do double time or half beat.
Yeah, of course. This, right? It's just an exercise, actually.
So then. It would seem like almost that marcato in two is like the half beat of marcato in four? Is that nine or is that?
It's still the same tempo actually, but the accent is not the same. So maybe you have the feeling that there's only two strong beats, but same tempo actually, it doesn't change.
Right.
But actually for dancers, it's only about.
It's the same one and three.
Yeah.
Yes.
The dancers don't dance that much on 2 and 4.
Right.
Otherwise, you dance on 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Or you want to do some playing in your dancing, actually.
Right.
But yeah, the intention. Milonga still, it's 1, 2. So, yeah, still first beat, like the intention, logic.
It's for Pablo.
First one is which is the difference between bandoneon and accordion?
No, that was the class of Saturday.
Yes, but it didn't come. Yeah. Okay, then another question. I still have it. In Tango, there's always bandoneon. Always.
No, it's not a
God's
rule.
No.
But it's the tango starts with flute, guitar, maybe
art.
Maybe violin, with the instrument that the people play, the people get in their houses, I think. But the bandoneon arrived to Argentina in a moment in the end of the 19th century, it's transformed in the icon of the tango music.
Now it's the kind of the icon.
Yes, because it's like the electric guitar for the blues. It's the instrument folkloric, no? The folk icon, the bandoneon gives to the tango the sound, the personality that the flute or the clarinet doesn't have. Yes, it's, I don't know how, but they find in this instrument ways to express other new things, a new music, because today the tango is an old music, but in this moment was the music of the young people. Yes, Troilo has 18 years. He started to play at 9 years.
Nine.
Everybody starts to play for the films without song.
We're talking about the 40s, isn't it? The 40s.
Yes.
I will try one thing. I never listened to this song actually. It's played by, I think you know this orchestra, it's Contrabandu. They used to have some singing in French. So for the story actually, they were like, maybe there's a confusion between Comme il faut and Comparsa Criolla, because it's the same melodical line, and there were like two schools of Comme il faut, and actually Tanturi, he recorded Comparsa Criolla, and same thing, it's the same melodic line that Comme il faut. So I have this contrabandu orchestra. Let's try and see what's the proposition, and then maybe Tanturi, and then after others. Thank you. So actually, there's this. Now it's still not, let's say, precise, but we have Rafael Llorente that actually said that it's his composition, and actually after they discovered that it was not his composition, it's people that told that it's Llorente who composed it, but it's our last version. The compas
I
can use.
I do.
Yeah, Tanturi, and then back to Comme il faut. So I'm gonna look for Arona's version of Comme il faut.
It's the composer. The composer he writes a lot of the foundational instrumental tango. It's like Gardel. Yes.
So and then the nuances get added later by
the. Yeah. No. This is very very old. It's not the same tango. The main theme is played by a flute.
Sorry,
the
tango was in a baile, but it was at the
same
time. What? No, the tango, both. Is the,
both at the same time? I imagine first the
egg
or
the chicken.
It always starts with the music.
Yes, Pablo is asking and wondering if some people would love to dance on
no,
man, on this
real move to
patterns.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah, to try to dance on it.
Yeah.
Just
the
volunteers and.
No, a few, not just me. Right? Come on, guys.
Yeah.
And Gaylord. Someone with the speed of the learners.
I know it's
better than that.
No, without shoes, it's
no
bad.
That's
better.
Barefoot.
Yeah, with the feet, yes.
Well, it
would be nice. With the feet? Yeah, but just sitting, it's nice.
Just to.
Yeah, together.
To try.
Yeah. Can
I
like take marcato?
I don't dance. I don't dance.
Yeah, you play. Okay.
Come on, girl.
So, everyone?
Volunteer. Yeah.
Whoever don't get a
marcato. Got it. Go, con eso.
No. Sentando como.
Let's start with the music that made
it,
and then people get
no,
it.
No, I play a lot.
We skip the mirada.
Like you made in all the festival, you dance all the festival. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Number one.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Perfect.
Volunteer.
Bravo. I played. Four beats.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe just one time marcato por cuatro, marcato por dos.
I left
the
girls cracks.
Okay.
I played just.
And you guys can join it.
Just in four beats. Thank you. to don't make a lot of things. Just walk. Just walk.
First
in four beats.
Ah, the four beats, not the first.
No.
No. Just walk. Just walk. Wait a moment. Like, we need an example. An example.
Yeah.
Sorry. Thank you. inside. Okay. Everyone scared to play, to dance with live music, but she's a nobody.
And it feels like it's cool when it's live music.
We work together.
De jouer un ou deux morceaux que tout le monde danse un petit peu.
Oui.
Oui.
Oui, mais il faut dégager la salle.
Do you want to him to play a couple of pieces? We open up a room and you just dance a few pieces before we go.
Yeah, there is an option. Yes.
Yeah. Would you like that? D'accord.
Je pense que je vais commencer avec comme il
faut. Yeah. Oui, ça c'est comme il faut.
On va danser comme il faut.
Merci.
Let's keep the line for me, team. Nobody touches
you.
Thank you. But the marcato a quattro is very interesting for the milonga, after to know that's in the milonga.
So we try to take everything and then we...
So you take everything.
Yeah, just...
I can play slower and then you can walk.
It's only two steps for that step.
Yeah.
One and three. But the exercise is to play two steps before. But normally it's not four.
Thank you. Thank you. And then can you show us one more?
Please. It's an exercise. Don't try to dance. Like, make one of them. Get it. Only one step.
3, 2.
You can make that with a three.
Thank you.
Thank you.